this technology is making it possible to do things like imaging entire brains. It's a very new technique that uses a system of lasers to selectively illuminate individual planes throughout a large segment of tissue. It's never really been possible to trace the connectivity between cells before in this way, or really look at how they are structured in three dimensions. The traditional method requires that you slice the tissue into incredibly thin sections and then look at each one of those sections. This tissue, if it were sliced with traditional methods and imaged individually, it would amount to probably about 1,000 slices.
Seeing the postdocs, the students, the professors come in and see their faces illuminate, light up at the excitement of what they're able to do that they kind of dreamed of doing is really, for me, very exciting.
It's really opening up the possibility of asking questions we didn't know we could ask before.